We're back!
Welcome to Colonial TV's first show of the school year. My name is Casey Wells.
I'm Taylor Breen.
And I'm Kate Calderwood. I don't know about you guys, but I'm so excited for this year. I could just break into song. It's another day of school!
Maybe we need some auto-tune for that.
All right, class, today we're going to be talking about the importance of extracurriculars, signing up for clubs and sports.
Wow, I wish my classes could turn into a musical number.
That would definitely wake me up for my first period class.
Now that we're seniors, I don't even have to come in for my period one study.
Do you guys remember how scary school was when we were freshmen?
Yeah, some senior told me that there was a pool on the fourth floor, and I was looking for it all period. I wish I had a video tour or something when I was a freshman.
Wait, there isn't a pool on the fourth floor?
Oh, hey, welcome to Shrewsbury High. What's that, you want a tour? All right, let's go. Welcome to the Commons. We got lunches, we got studies, and across the way, we got the auditorium. Get out. Welcome to the A and B 100s, where you can look forward to physics, bio, chem, and the constant smell of baked goods.
Welcome to the B 200s, our cultivation of culture. Learn to read, write, listen, and speak in various languages. Ooh, uno! Speaking of numbers,
this is the A 200s, where you'll find teachers with a passion for math that you didn't know was possible. Wait till you get to meet Alex.
The A 300s. Prepare for literature, annotation, expressive articulation, and other words you can find in the thesaurus. The B300s, the center of worldwide education. In American history classes, you can learn all the details that were conveniently left out of Hamilton. Each floor is connected by its own main hallway. I'll take you through the M, 300s, 200s, and 100s. The M300s, art rooms. The M200s, media center. And the guidance department. The M100s with the attendance office, nurse's office, and the main office. And finally, we have the health classes and the gym. Now, I don't have enough time to show you the pool, but be sure to ask all your teachers about it.
Wow, that was so helpful.
It's sure starting to feel like school's getting back to normal.
I know. I've been loving going to all the games this year.
Definitely. There's sure been a ton of school spirit on the fields.
I guess you can say we've been getting gritty.
Let's get gritty!
I'm here with Casey Ryder, captain of the varsity soccer team here at Shrewsbury. And what are your thoughts for this upcoming season?
I'm very excited. This year we're really focusing on being competitive and just supporting our teammates. So I'm really excited to see where we're going to go.
It's nice. We're playing 18 matches instead of 8 this year. So that's good. Always have more time to have fun playing golf.
Fun.
It feels great. I mean, it feels like we're somewhat getting back to normal, obviously with a couple of things that we're still doing from the pandemic, but our kids are back. They're excited. It's great to see the stands are full of excitement. The players are out there doing everything they can to be successful. It's just really good to see an active school again.
What is your favorite part about competing, like a competitive sport?
Favorite part about competing is just seeing all your friends that you've been training with throughout the whole season, just running with you, competing, trying to get that placement and trying to, I guess, beat the team, you know, just hanging out with all your friends, competing, trying to represent your school and place well.
I think the best part about competing is, since volleyball is a team sport and there's no individual points, it's really fun to work together with my teammates. And when we're all going for everything and diving for balls and we're really competitive, it just brings the energy up and it's just a great feeling.
Definitely just like being super aggressive and just like as soon as you're being competitive, like it just drives everyone else to be the same way, and that's just like how you're gonna win games.
What's your favorite pregame song?
My favorite pregame song would probably have to be, this is a tough one. That's just because I can't think of the name of the song. Probably Nevada by Youngboy.
Silence.
So my favorite pregame song is probably Hotel Room Service by Pitbull, but as a team, we play Into the Jungle when we go to away games on the bus, and we all sing it and we get hyped up.
As of right now, it is Dreams Unfold by Jonah Lucas featuring Little TJ.
Probably like anything by Kanye West.
It feels awesome. It's actually the excitement, having fans back in the stands, seeing our athletes compete at a higher level again. It's fun. It's what makes the job exciting, and I'm excited to have everyone back.
And James, you know, we're back to normal sports and stuff this year, full attendance. So how are we feeling about that?
Go ahead.
You know, I'm thrilled.
Yeah.
I'm thrilled because, as you know, last year we were gypped out of our fan sections and stuff. And I think a huge part of the Shrewsbury community is getting together for these sports games. We love getting gritty. We love getting after it. We love supporting the team, getting the boys riled up. You know, every single year, we're always packing the barn, always packing the football games, you know, getting basically gritty for everything.
Let's get gritty.
Let's get gritty.
Let's get gritty.
Let's get gritty!
I'm feeling hyped up already.
You know what else I'm hyped for? Being back in the TV studio.
I know. It's been great to see all of our classmates again, Miss Herbert and Mr. Marceau.
Wait, who's Mr. Marceau?
Greg!
Oh.
This is Greg. He is the TV guy. Any IT questions, he is the one to ask.
Where's Greg?
I don't know.
I actually haven't seen Greg here in days.
Rumor has it he doesn't even want to see us anymore.
Have you seen Greg? Kyle, have you seen Greg?
I have not.
Oh, not recently.
When do you think the last time you saw him was?
Last spring?
Who is Greg?
Have you seen Greg?
Greg?
Yeah. The IT guy?
Oh, Mr. Marceau.
I have seen Greg. I have seen him. He's out there.
Oh my
God. Watch out for Greg. Watch out for Greg.
Have you guys seen Greg?
I have not.
Have you seen Greg? I've not seen Greg.
Greg is in the TV studio.
All of these videos have me so excited for this school year.
I can't wait to see what we'll do next.
Thank you for tuning in and watching Colonial TV.
We hope you have a great school year.
Oh, are you guys going to Colonial Way tonight at 5?
Yes, I'm so excited for the food trucks and booths.
And the football game after.
Oh, it's Versus in the Showbiz at 7, right?
Yeah, we hope to see you there.
And don't forget, let's get gritty!